ready? Are you ready?
All right, two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is you can rely on their knowledge in the striking to carry them.
There as he blocks the shot. Just misses there with the left.
Set it up.
Oh, an educated jab there. I could watch this dude jab all day.
I mean, he's so light on his feet, and when he pops that jab, it comes right back to his face. It's a beautiful, fast foot jab. Good feeding. Over and over.
Division encounter.
You ready? You ready?
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you think of this to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist. But on one side, you have a definite strike level, not a true non tool.
They can see a guy on strike knows exactly who he is.
Now.
He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Well, perhaps a sign of things.
This is one of his best strikes, throwing it over and over again.
Leading from the eyebrow area now, that shot cut him.
Give it to him!
What
focus,
a body kick.
Focus. You're all right, you're
under
all right.
3 minutes now to go in the
get
round.
Get some offense, let's get going.
This has to be 3, 4, 5, 6 definitely.
Hey, don't stay there!
He has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate, a lot of activity in the hands look phenomenal tonight.
Keep going.
Toll as this fight goes on.
Big kick land.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Well, just like he drew it across on Thursday, catches the kick, counters the
this fight.
Yeah, you ready? You ready?
Let's all go right, fight, guys. Round two. Headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands. Look at how he turns his hip over and he throws that kick.
Nice power there with the left hook upstairs.
Caught that kick there. He'll change his stance.
Get some space. Create space.
Just out of the range with that right hand.
Real good. There it is. Feet. There it is.
Body attack. And it's just like that, the fight is over.
Yeah, he's done. He's done. That KO.
A near perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. A little opening in his opponent's defense and launched right through it to get the big knockout.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it.
And that guy usually has the advantage on paper. When you're a striker, at this guy's level, that one probably balances out whatever advantage the other guy has.
Trying to hammer that.
Nice.
Thank you.
seconds now to go in round one.
Keep your hands up. Let's go.
Very tricky. He throws that body.
Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
Again,
a lot more than a puncher's chance coming in. Big knockdown for him in the previous round. DC, talk us through the highlight.
He got his opponent's face, landed that big punch that put his opponent flat on his back. He couldn't get the finish, but if he lands one more time just like that, he will get the victory.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
Stay sharp.
Whatever works, now he switches his stance again. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. There, no pad on that foot.
No shin guards. He's taking all of that kick every time he goes. One, two, three.
Absolutely brutal elbow to stop his opponent here tonight. And this has clearly been a weapon that has been a part of his arsenal in his UFC career. But it takes a lot of repetitions in the gym and a lot of confidence to willingly throw elbows the way he did there. So a lot of force in a short distance. And when you execute it like that, it is absolutely devastating. Division Collision.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes safe?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one was fought in the pocket. Two guys who stand in front of each other, they will trade punches, they will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of the ring and get it in the octagon.
It's your defense now.
Straight point land.
Watch it coming, it's blocked.
Come on, get those hands up.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. As he gets close, he's out of the kicking range, so he'll change his stance.
One, pop the kick. Finds a home for that left hook.
Don't give up.
Keep your hands up.
Oh, strong punch there by Pavlovich. And he comes
right,
through with
okay,
a big hit.
Okay, let's focus. Oh. Let's focus now.
Just over
Come
3 minutes
on,
to go on
for a Let's go.
Here in the pocket.
rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice.
Early round one, we'll see if he can use that jab and try to keep his opponent on the outside. Must be nice.
I mean, they are in touch as he tries to enter into range. Tonight, he needs to use his jab, use his kicks to hit his opponent before his opponent can get into rush and even start. Think about strike.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
You ready?
So fight. So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see where this is coming from.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out. Right. Well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Big left hook coming. It's one.
Better him than me.
big right hand, but doesn't find his home. Not on that.
Hands on your face.
And he caught the kick. Oh, and now that's just like he drew it up for us on Thursday. Just the kick. Counters beautifully with the takedown.
He did a great job. With that nice takedown. Great fight, I think.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.